Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Dragonfall. We're gonna head to the manor, yo. I have talked to everybody. I have sorted out some gear. And I hope now I get a chance to pick the party and... Oh. You know what? I'm gonna tell Dante to stay behind. Yes. So yes, it would seem that I don't have direct control over the gear of everybody else, not at least not until we transition into a new area. Okay, so we still have only 4 slots. Drone is coming with us. Except the drone is going to take up a slot. And I want my old team with me. I want Dietrich and Iger for sure. And it would seem that I can't change their inventory, which sucks. We probably need a decker. I would have hoped that for the last mission we get to. Okay, let's go back. Let me take more quality gear then. I would have hoped that for the last mission I get the bigger party. Decisions, okay. Has to be good enough. There's probably doodad in the... We're going to a fucking manor. There's got to be stuff in there. actually. Why can't I give him one of ours? Yes, and I am gonna take a decker. Like, team wise, I might wanna pick somebody else, maybe, but. But we need a decker with us. Yeah, let's go. Then. Oh, okay, so I get to go over the. Oh, okay. Now I get it. Now I like this. So. Dietrich, you can get some more magic. What does haste aim? Ah, so he gets. This is useful. He gets some of the same spells as Dante would have. The one that looks like a withered hand. Load. Oh, okay, so some of their stuff comes with the territory and some of their stuff comes with. With the group stash. Okay, let's see. He already has a lot of stuff. Instead of this, she could probably grab something else. Hmm. pistol, probably. You are welcome. Medkits, let's give you some hyper. And since we don't have glory with us, we need all, like, all the medkits. Yeah, and this reminds me of an important principle. Whichever function we are missing from the specialists, Takuma will have to fill it in, so she's gonna carry extra medkits this time. Good enough. If all else fails, then I can just start over and equip better. And once the shit hits the fan, we're probably out of our depth anyway. Is magic. Quick save here, because going through with some gear sorting is something I never like to repeat. Okay, which way is this or that? Do that check. Key card, don't we? Boop, boop. Okay, here they come. Whoa, hello. Okay, does anybody have any group magics? Her sniper rifle go. Okay, she doesn't have a shot anyway. Okay, Blitz, step out. drone. I feel a little bit tactically clueless here. Can I go here? Step over here and set up Overwatch. Now, can I send the drone somewhere? What's the matter with this area? I don't understand. Spring Blitz back here. The drone in his place. Overwatch. Do this. I forgot about the ranged attack. Well then. Little drone, it is your turn to do shit. Probably more enemies coming. I really doubt that one hellhound is all. And I don't like this opening here. Can we, like, go around? The street looks empty. I'm guessing this is not the entrance we are using, this is just part of it. Thank you. Why? Oh, is it because... Okay, got it. I think it's because... Because he's in the zone, or I mean, she's also in the zone. Oh, this is the thing that I was looking for. Anyway, let's put you behind cover. Whoa, hello. Good doggy. This. Oh, okay. Yeah, let's do this. Ow. Let's keep the drone on overwatch. Dietrich on the other hand. Okay, Igor, take out that guy. Like, seriously, take him out. Shit. Okay, I think we're fucked because... Oh, the cannons are open anyway. So we are already fucked. Watch. Let's switch you to Overwatch as well. Okay, I need to bring her away from there. And where shall I put them? Drone. Away before that. Drone, go here. smart link? Okay, maybe... Yeah, let's do a little area attack. Let's keep you here. You have a drone to run. I sense a grenade launcher in my future. Uh oh. Oh my. But. Okay, in that case, spring her farther away. That guy? Oh, should reload it automatically, of course. Come here. And what was that thing? Okay. And do you currently have a shot on this? No. Let's all keep Overwatch. Ow. What's that thing? So she didn't reload automatically. Well, fuck. Okay. Do that thing. Oh. So, priorities. Let's see. Yeah, me. do an overwatch. We will deal with Helis later. Let's bring you back here-ish. How many moves do you have? Back here. Let's do reload on this. Oh, she still has all her stuff. Anything to reload? No. Keep her on overwatch and you reload. Oh. Well then. Have you do the bunny hop. Let's have you do a little accuracy thing. And I didn't reload this, did I? Of course I didn't. Which means move back again, and this time do reload this. Okay, now you get rid of that dog. Hit. Ow. My tactics have been highly questionable here. Okay, I think it's time to bring the drone away. Oh. Finish this dog? Maybe not. Please heal. Oh, he can't see. Only most recent wound, of course. Oh, the drone is gonna get hit. Nope. Nope. ready. Yeah, maybe that's just Overwatch. Uh-oh. Need to bring the drone away. So, what do we have? Oh, okay. Too close range. Yeah, Tacoma has pretty full health. Let's get her closer. And now you get over here. I know it's dangerous. This one, yeah, let's take care of these. Well, shoot again. And now Overwatch. Bam. Overwatch. Oh, should have just walked him away, I guess. Huh. Well then. Overwatch. Where are you going? Quick save. Okay, Igor, patch yourself up. Do you have bunny hop? Okay, still on cooldown. Okay, cannot be targeted nor target others. Right. Oh, and it only lasts one turn. Well then. Do we have anything else useful? We have doodads. Naturally, I am going to check everything else as well. Oh, don't tell me. A taser for Tacoma, eh? I cannot leave this. it's in character. I'm not sure if I have the skill for it, but... Oh, let's have it. And this is the point where I'm immensely annoyed that I cannot... switch between characters when interfacing with stuff. Is there like a rainbow coming out of the gutter? That is highly suspicious. Yoink. Check behind the corner first. Oh, okay. Is this where we enter? I wonder. Ah, more goons. Who would have thought? What's this? This is super useful. Okay, first off, Tacoma. Use one of your copious med kits to heal. Now, group hug. We're gonna set up an ambush. You are going to be somewhere here. Anybody out here and such? Shit, they can't tell what's happening here. Looks like they went away. Okay, so that's what this does. Keep it open. Oh, she's carrying the taser. You know what? Let's ambush with a... I mean, Overwatch with the thingy rocket launcher. I have no idea what cover there is. Tactical as fuck. Quick save here. Well then. Can you shoot them from here? Oh, you actually can. These guys have like all the health. Slightly anticlimactic. I kinda figured that running ahead like this was not a very wise idea, but I did it anyway. first off you get away from there. Let's put some distance here. Oh, she used up two shots, didn't she? Shoot again. And now Overwatch. Where's the drone? Overwatch. Of course you missed. And he is soon out of ammo. Let's tase the motherfucker. Huh. It actually worked. What do you know? Can we zap the other one as well? Nope. I mean, we could have, but it kind of stopped working. Okay, I might have to switch back. Yeah, Bliss needs reloading. Put bunny hop on blitz. Not right now. Oh, okay, bunny hop is on hold. Whoa! I guess you don't want to be too close when one of these goes off. Which also means I want to bring Tacoma away from there. What's happening? Yeah, get away from there. Do like damage. Wait, show me the options here. Yeah, let's try that. Shoot the bastard. Shoot it once more. Oh yeah. Alrighty, manual save here. Pretty good in health at the moment. Are they gonna break out or what? Wow, lots of open area. You know what? Let's go back and close that gate behind us. Just for good measure, because we have the controls. Maybe it is useless. Maybe it helps us. And there's another gargoyle. Oh, we have more bad guys coming in. Bunny hop hop. Oh, and I can't shoot the gargoyles until they are actually out in the open. Oh well. Tase. Oh. Well, fuck. Shoot some more. Come on. I just realized that I'm doing something here. I am saving all my quote-unquote good gear for later, for when we are already inside. And I have no clue whether we actually need the gear there or not. A little bit too far. Are you out of ammo? Yes, you are. Well then, let's do a little reload for all. Okay. Let's see, we need to deal with the gargoyles. There's a whole lot of empty space behind us. I think let's break this one open first. Oh, 19. That's pretty good. So, okay. Overwatch. And you have the honor. Oh. Can you preemptively burn it? No. Was a little bit more chaotic than I had hoped for. I'll perhaps step away from there. Overwatch. Damn. Overwatch. Blitz is accuracy or hit chance doesn't quite match his actual hitting. Bam. Well then. As in others who have better numbers than he does seem to do a whole lot less damage than he does. Is this statue gonna break out at some point? Kinda suspect that it might. Out. to Overwatch, maybe. Actually, no. Is this close enough? Yes. And get back here. Come on, you have the right weapon. And now Overwatch. Let's pin him down. Okay, what do you see? Nice. Very nice. Let's set up another Overwatch. You too. Overwatch. I suppose he can step on this one. Why do we not exit combat mode? He's making me suspicious. Okay, that means let's put Igon here. Courtyard goes on and on and on. Okay, now I understand. I bet there are more gargoyles there. So there are, because of course there are. Okay, let's switch to shotgun. Okay, one of those. I want a group hug. There's like a whole lot more doodads there. Oh, he can't see shit. It's this guy, isn't it? Oh, we have lots of forces here now. Drugs. Okay, Tacoma will have to step out. That missing works. You still can't see there. Okay, nope, 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 nope. Overwatch. Oh, that guy died. Oh. So this is the point where we should probably move a little bit. I mean, Iger is a pro. She knows what she's doing, but the rest of us, not so much. Drone. Overwatch, Overwatch, yo. Hello. What else can you do? Oh, you still affected by the can't be targeted thing? Interesting. On overdrive. There you go. Yeah, I think the drone should keep overwatching. Oh, he can't heal her because she's already well enough. Got it. Stay on Overwatch. You step over here and Overwatch. You step over here and shoot somebody and Overwatch. Shots can she take? Okay, she still has ammo for Overwatch. And Overwatch. Ow. Teamwork is magic. Oh, this is like anti-Igar. Do you have tactical reel? Not yet. Right. Drone, maintain Overwatch. Tacoma comes and plays doctor, but what? Where will we put Blitz? Let's put Blitz here. On Overwatch. Or... shoot your colleague there. Now, what about you? Come on. Patch her up. Should have stepped here. the pistol. Also increase her accuracy. Okay, step back here. Reload everything. Drone keeps overwatch. Shoot your colleague. Oh, I should have used the other thingy, this. Overwatch. Oh, she still not have the tactical reload. Well, fuck. Let's reload. So let's put you behind cover. You're up. Who's that? Security, medium cover. Let's put you over here. Oh, crap. I thought we were not close enough. First off, you heal yourself. Reload. Let's see. I think she's too far to do that without moving. Good enough, but this is spot. And overwatch. then. Don't mind if I do. Zap them. Ow. Okay, so basically we don't want to be close to the gargoyle when that shit goes off. Use it on yourself. And this. Drone, you're up. Overwatch. Any more humans here? It doesn't seem so. Okay, in that case, you go behind here. Reload. And overwatch. Shoot the fucker. And overwatch. Same here, just shoot the fucker. Also blitz. Have a go. And overwatch. Once more. And overwatch. Teamwork is magic. Okay, two more gargoyles here. Let's see now. It's awake. And now you use your extra bunny hop on her. there. Let's go here. Is it zapped? I hope it's zapped. You go here. And Overwatch. Whoa, it actually hit. Well then. And Overwatch. Blitz. Once more. And Overwatch. Once more, and Overwatch. Let's see now. Of course, you missed. I know I should move him to cover, but... Nice. I hope these statues don't come to animation. How close do we have to get? Okay. Never mind. Crap. Since we're so close together, group hug. Huh. She actually missed. Lame. Enhance her accuracy. And I will risk her being out of cover and instead Overwatch. You two, hold the Overwatch. And Overwatch. I like how they do that. Taser, bitch! So let's get away from there. Poof. Overwatch. Overwatch. Blammo. Okay, do that check. sincerely hope we got them all the gargoyles, I mean. Because right now I'm just still dawdling about with no caution or anything. What's this? Oh, it's a flower pot. A demonic flower pot. A planter or whatever. What's this? Why is there another gate console here? It is very encouraging that this, I think it's an HVAC unit, has biohazard thingy on it. What could be behind this gate? Let's check it out. Oh, okay. So I guess this would have been an alternate way in, maybe? If you wouldn't have Apex on our side, maybe? Just a guess. We have reached the next objective. I'm gonna cut the episode here because there's a dungeon ahead and it's probably gonna take time to work our way through the dungeon. So for now, thank you very much for watching. Bye bye and see you soon.